This is the last load. We gotta be careful. You look after Buster back in the truck.
Whatever you want.
I wanna get paid. Just one more. Okay.
Is the last one?
Yeah.
Okay. Must be the last one. Put it down there.
Well, Captain,
it's payday. One each.
Here.
Hi, Joe.
Bad news, sir. She's in the hospital. It's serious. Last night, an ambulance took her away.
Took who?
Teresa. She had a fall and started bleeding.
The delivery room, please.
At the end of the hall, on the right.
Thanks. Doctor. Doctor.
I have to be frank with you. The chances of saving her are not very good. And if we even try to save her, the baby has no chance at all. But if, on the other hand...
I see, Doctor. And save my child, at least.
I saw you leaving the hospital just now. You had trouble, did you?
Yeah. The worst trouble and the greatest pleasure. I'm a father. Funny, huh? I've got a son now. But the mother died.
At least you have a child, haven't you? Why complain? How about a snifter? To help you forget.
Elizabeth, is Oliver there?
My orders were to stay with him, so if I'm here, he must be. Would you like me to call him?
Yes, if you would, please.
Oliver, come here a minute. Your daddy's on the phone.
Oh! Hey, today's my 10th birthday, remember? Come on home, Papa. Have some of my birthday cake.
Great. I'll try it. See you later.
Oliver. He'll be back early tonight. He will. You'll see.
You should have written down the numbers of the delivery tickets. It's the only way we can keep tabs on our suppliers. You see, you didn't write anything here, so there's no way I can check it.
Hello, Ann.
Good evening, sir.
Why isn't Oliver here?
He's in his room, sir.
The cake looks very good.
Thank you,
sir. Very successful.